Hello, I am Dothel, and welcome back to Gears of War 2. I like how I went randomly went back, because I was planning to go into a random voice thingy, whatever the fuck you want to call that, but then didn't. I backed out. So this is apparently an evac point. I'm gonna guess it's open-ish. We found Ty. He's dead. No Dizzy. Spoilers, Dizzy's alive. He's in Gear 3. Gears 3.
Looks like the jinx worked. Great. Nice
one. This part sucked ass, I'm insane. I'm not sure if I'll have the energy to record. You know what? Running out in the middle of battle is not wise. But as I was saying, it's completely irrelevant to this part of the Let's Play. I'm not sure if I'll have energy to record Spike on that speed. I should just get it out of the way, but I would like to be energetic for it. Oh, hello! Talking and playing a game takes energy. You know what? Whoever's killed that dude just saved my life. I could really use some damn ammo. Didn't I pick some up, or didn't I see any? Ha! Precious, Emma. There's not even a good place to take cover on this map. All the ammo you can get. As we'll use this to save ammo. Damn, it's a good gun. I used to hate it. Mainly because it's slow, but the power. And the headshot power.
Dom, you awake? I brought you breakfast. The kids are at my mother's, so we got the whole day to ourselves. Dom, are you awake? Dom! Dom!
Dom! Dom, wake up! You okay? Tell me we aren't where I think we are.
Hate to tell you, Dom. We are.
Oh, this is just
lovely.
Perfect.
I can't switch guns. Find Carmine and get the hell out. That.
First we kill it, then we cut our way out.
Oh yeah.
What? This is what's sinking the cities. This is our chance to stop it. And how the hell are we supposed to do that?
Cut its heart.
It's goddamn hard out.
There we go.
Come on, let's move.
just gotta get out of the stomach first. Oh, that's nasty. Nice front flip, though. Does anybody know the anatomy of a worm? Baird, you're smart. Oh, lovely. Avoid the digestive teeth. It's parts. This is one of those moments where co-op is annoying. Is when your co-op partner dies. Boom. Oh, shit. That is disgusting. But hey, the human body probably looks the same way inside. Love it.
Keep moving.
I'm not even gonna bother waiting for you guys. Can we drive our way out of? Nah. Stupid idea. Not enough room. Why are they giving me this randomly?
For all we know, this thing's heart's like a mile away from here. And how are we supposed to find it anyway? Baird, shut up. Keep watch for Carmine. If we made it, he might have too.
True, I guess. He is wearing more armor than us. I wasn't paying attention at all. I was focused on the one directly in front of me. Whoops. How far back? Yep, did not see that at all. I was focused on the up and down ones. And the fact that Baird walked through perfectly fine. Nope, I'm not moving till you shut. Yeah, exactly. Even though I had plenty of time to make it through. The hell is that?
You think this might be the heart?
Does it look like it's pumping?
Veins. No, this is something else. Yeah, but what? There's something up ahead.
It has parasites that explode. Carmine A, or Carmine B, had a way more painful death than B. But now let's run away from this wall of doom. Let's now fucking run from Fear 3. Oh, yes.
Your fire on the opening.
I'm expecting it to take less bullets than that. Hurry up, please! It's moving slow enough. It's also on casual, so I imagine it moves slower on casual. So what are you supposed to do if you didn't have a chainsaw? Lancer. Same difference. Didn't have to do that in Halo. But you also weren't inside of a giant creature. But luckily all this liquid isn't melting our armor and stuff. Thank you. Boom. 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 Boom.
What kind of meat you want? Center cut, rib out, T-bone? I'm with my spread.
What is it? Still pretty far away. Kind of breaking the illusion. And there it is.
About time. Let's keep moving. If this is the stomach, the heart, the lungs, it gotta be somewhere on the other side.
Yeah, as long as its physiology plays by the rules.
Go, go, go!
Took the words right out of my mouth. So what's the point of... I guess this is how you burn things? But what?
I don't get nightmares, but I know I'm gonna be seeing this shit in my sleep.
You're probably gonna be smelling it, too. I don't imagine it smells nice in here. Stand still, damn it. Of course, the second that song plays in my head, it gets stuck in my head. Plays in my head? The second it plays, it gets stuck in my head. You know what I'm trying to say. Ooh, Lancer ammo. And a dead gear. Sad. That didn't sound good. So does this thing know we're moving around inside of it?
Ugh, this place stinks like ass, man.
Ass? More like cheese and writing. Told him ass.
Not sure what that smells like, but I don't want to know.
Well, we're on a one-way trip, so keep moving.
I think I found it.
Gotta be getting close.
We gotta get the hell out of here!
We're way ahead of you, Dom.
So, where the hell are we now?
Looks like the sternum, or at least the giant worm equivalent of a...
Well, at least you know. I was right, you do know.
The heart's gotta be close, right?
One can hope.
So pulsating and nasty. It's one way to kill a giant worm.
Hold up, listen. That a heartbeat?
Yeah,
sounds like it.
The end of this crazy ride.
God, how did this part make it through censorship in other countries?
Welcome to the heart.
Is it just because it's an alien creature? Or is it all green? Oh, cut the artery. This seems extremely painful to me. It probably is. If some little dude with a chainsaw ran through me and did this, I would imagine it would hurt a lot. and I would probably die quick because I don't have multiple hearts.
Now we can cut our way out this bitch.
Good job, Delta. One dead worm.
Wait.
And yes,
I still hear a heartbeat.
Yep, see.
God damn it.
Wouldn't be that easy.
Looks like we still got our work cut out for us. You know, like cut with the land surface.
No, I got it. Don't worry, Bear.
Yeah. Huh. We got it.
Thanks for shooting him. Glad I had to do all the work. You had 600 bullets in the first game, didn't you? They dropped it by 50. Nice. God, our suits are getting so red. Our armor. Alright. Heart number 2.
Of course they gotta be up there.
Cut your way up there. Simple. We are attacking its heart, thus giving it a heart attack.
Son of a bitch! Another heartbeat?
How many hearts do worms have?
How many hearts are there, Bear?
How the hell should I know? It doesn't matter.
You're the smartest
we'll
person here.
It's getting
probably
faster. You can put this thing down.
Well, I guess Marcus would be kind of smart, wouldn't he? I mean, his mom and dad were scientists. I don't quite remember if there was ever mentioned if he was as smart. I would imagine he's pretty smart. I mean, he was homeschooled shit for a while before forced to go to public schools. I think he was forced. Forced to go to public schools, and that's when he met Carlos! And then eventually Dom. Carlos has never been mentioned in a game. This must be the final heart. I was gonna try stretch this into some kind of Kingdom Hearts reference, but I can't fucking do it. And those things keep spawning. Like, it's Kingdom Hearts, but that just doesn't work. It doesn't work at all. There! This should be the last heart. I wasn't counting. Were there 3 or 4 hearts?
Incoming Centaur.
Control, I requested a pickup, not a drop-off.
Delta, this is Command. You've got new orders, Phoenix. Operation Isle of Storm continues. But we had insufficient intel on the Locust Stronghold. We need to accurately pinpoint the heart of the Hollow and take out their leader. Chairman Prescott just declassified an intel file that reveals a decommissioned COG outpost near your location. I've been told it'll give us a lead on the location of the Locust stronghold, and possibly some more intel on the Locust Queen as well. You and Delta are to check it out ASAP and report any findings to command.
Excuse me, sir, but what the hell? Just declassified? And what do you mean, a Locust Queen?
Everything is on a need-to-know basis, Sergeant. On direct orders from the chairman. You have your mission. Now get to it. Command now.
Anybody else's bullshit detector just go off?
Marcus, man, this shit sounds sketch.
If Hoffman didn't even know about this place...
It's not like we have a choice. This operation's our last shot. Move out.
Shotgun!
I hope no one believes in ghosts.
Expecting an attack on the ghost town?
These days, Baird, you should expect anything. We'll keep you posted.
Well, the rain will wash the blood off of us. This is a perfect place to stop. Thanks for watching. Check back later for our next video. Bye!